everyone, this is Soib Al-Kamal, and in this video I will explain briefly the uses of past progressive tense. There are two main uses for past progressive tense. First, it is used to indicate an action that was interrupted. For example, while I was eating my food, the phone rang. The second use is that it is used to indicate an action that was happening at a specific time. For example, at 7:30 p.m. we were eating dinner. Thank you so much for watching this video. I'll see you later on another one.